Hello everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you how to draw a face. Okay, so you're going to start with a vertical line like that, and you're going to draw a horizontal line in the middle, and in the middle of that line, you're going to draw another horizontal line, and another horizontal line at the bottom, well, in the middle of that line. Okay, so those lines are going to determine where certain areas of the face are going to be. Certain areas of the features in the face. Okay, so now you're going to draw the face outline. You're going to draw it like that. Okay. Okay, now that will determine where your eyes are going to be. So, you're going to want to draw your eye. Okay, that line, the middle horizontal line, will determine where your eyes are going to end. Where your eyelids are going to end. Okay, so that'll be your eyes. So, try really hard to make it symmetrical. Then moving on to the mouth, you gotta make sure everything is in place if you want perfect or close to perfect. I know this isn't perfect, but I'm trying to help you guys with doing the things you need to do. So I hope you enjoy this video. This will be the chin, but you're not gonna do it. Then erase your construction line. Once you're done doing that, just trace or just write where the wall finish the drawings where the eraser has erased. You don't want that eraser to be erased. Okay, so one tip is that you don't need to worry you don't need to worry about how the thing is gonna turn out. It's gonna focus on one thing after another. You see, now you're gonna draw your pupils and then the inside of the eye. If it's looking like, I don't know, dumb at first, don't worry, just keep going. That's how, it takes time to make it realistic. So that's how to draw an eye. That little circle in there is the highlight. So don't worry if it's looking scary at first. It's gonna turn better. And also, you don't need expensive equipment for your art. Just take whatever blending tool you have. I'm using an earbud and it works really well, trust me. There is the eye. See, it looks good. You don't need a tortillion if you can't afford it. I just can't afford it yet. So now I'm using an earbud to blend my art. There's the first eye and then the second one. Just do the same thing. Repeat the same process. Okay, now for the eyelashes. And then I'm gonna go along with the pencil. I'm just not a pro yet at eyelashes. I'm still learning, okay? And then I'm gonna do it for you know how to. And if you have some tips on how to draw eyelashes, comment down below and make sure you like it. Okay, moving on to the eyebrows. You're gonna wanna outline your eyebrows first, like that, and just color the inside and the ending tube to blend it together before you do the whole thing. It shouldn't be hard. Just play around with it, like pencil like that. It shouldn't be hard. And then you repeat the same thing on the other eye. Make sure you don't do that because it's not good. Okay, do that on the other eye.
Okay guys, I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below if this helped you. Okay, so thank you for watching. Thank you.